bass number one of the year. You can see, look at that, bass number one of the year right there. I think I see one up near the surface right here. Oh, got him. Got that fish as soon as I hit the water, dude. Feels like a good one. There's a good one. It's not a freaking six or seven, but it's a good fish. Oh, dude, he scared some other big ones away. Come on. Come on, dude. Come over here. Come over here. Big one. He's not a freaking seven or nothing, but he's a decent fish. He scared like three more of them away. I saw one. I saw one sitting right there. I saw one sitting up in higher in the water column, and I looked at him. I was like, that's a bass. And as soon as I cast it, this freaking four or five right here just jumped the heck out of it. Bass number two of the year. Nice little solid 4 or 5 pounder right there on the chatterbait. They may be schooled up right here because that bass was sitting higher in the water column. I saw one right beside it. And as soon as I casted it, he smacked it. On the chatterbait with the net fry on there so I can give it some tail action. Nice one. Not gonna get a weight, gonna keep it going. Not a bad fish though. That's a little 4 or 5 pounder right there. Yes, sir. That was not the fish that I saw. That was not the fish that I saw. Got another one. It's another, it may be the other one. It may be the other one. It's a good fish though. Come here. Come here. Oh, come here, come here, come here, come here. Another nice little four or something right there. All right. I'm gonna try to bait. I may not move up any further, guys. I may be right on top of him. My eye is burning like there's something in it. Oh, another nice one right there. Beautiful colors on this fish, dude. Look at the freaking, the black dots along the side. The blue is not really showing it super sick on this camera, but on the chatterbait, a freaking another one, dude. To start the day, yes, this is a PB Lake day right here. I'm gonna stay on them. I'm gonna stay on them. Later, duty. Guys, I just hooked up again. Hooked up again. I was on the phone with my brother. Had to hang up on him and get the phone on to get this fish in the boat. Come here, buddy. Another nice little 40 or whatever. Not a tank again, but a good fish. Good fish. Nice solid PB Lake fish, man, to end the day. The day may not be 100% over, but nice PB Lake fish to end the day, man. Oh, on the chatterbait. It's been slow for a couple hours. All right. Nice fish.